Now we do an experiment with pepper.
For this experiment we need pepper, a wall of water, and salt.
First I put the pepper in the bowl of water. And the pepper floats in the water.
Second, I put my finger in the water.
In my finger. And I put my finger in the bowl of pepper. And the pepper moves.
The pepper moves because the pepper floats in a water layer. And when she puts salt in the water layer, the pepper moves. And water layer breaks.
Bye!